안녕하세요. 한국 언니예요. Hello, this is Korean 언니 that makes learning Korean fun and easy. In this episode of Korean 언니, we are going to learn some classroom expressions in Korean. These are the common phrases that are used in classroom situations.
보세요.
Please look.
보세요.
Please look.
여기를 보세요.
Please look over here.
여기를 보세요.
Please look over here.
23쪽을 보세요.
Please look at page 23.
23쪽을 보세요.
Please look at page 23.
들으세요.
Please listen.
들으세요.
Please listen.
귀 기울여 들으세요.
Please listen carefully.
귀 기울여 들으세요.
Please listen carefully.
다음 대화를 들으세요.
Please listen to the following dialogue.
다음 대화를 들으세요.
Please listen to the following dialogue.
쓰세요.
Please write.
쓰세요.
Please write.
손으로 쓰세요.
Please handwrite.
손으로 쓰세요.
Please handwrite.
받아 쓰세요.
Please dictate.
받아 쓰세요.
Please dictate.
읽으세요.
Please read.
읽으세요.
Please read.
본문을 읽으세요.
Please read the main text.
본문을 읽으세요.
Please read the main text.
50쪽을 읽으세요.
Please read page 50.
50쪽을 읽으세요.
Please read page 50.
따라하세요.
Please repeat.
따라하세요.
Please repeat.
선생님을 따라하세요.
Please repeat after the teacher.
선생님을 따라하세요.
Please repeat after the teacher.
오디오를 따라하세요.
Please repeat after the audio.
오디오를 따라하세요.
Please repeat after the audio.
이야기하세요.
Please talk.
이야기하세요.
Please talk.
짝과 함께 이야기하세요.
Please talk with your partner.
짝과 함께 이야기하세요.
Please talk with your partner.
한국 친구와 함께 이야기하세요.
Please talk with your Korean friend.
한국 친구와 함께 이야기하세요.
Please talk with your Korean friend.
앉으세요.
Please sit down.
앉으세요.
Please sit down.
제자리에 앉으세요.
Please go to your own seat.
제자리에 앉으세요.
Please go to your own seat.
서 있지 말고 앉으세요.
Please don't stand up and sit down.
서 있지 말고 앉으세요.
Please don't stand up and sit down.
쉬세요.
Please take a rest.
쉬세요.
Please take a rest.
5분 동안 쉬세요.
Please take a rest for 5 minutes.
5분 동안 쉬세요.
Please take a rest for 5 minutes.
잠깐 쉬세요.
Please take a rest for a moment.
잠깐 쉬세요.
Please take a rest for a moment.
네,
yes.
네,
yes.
이해가 되었나요?
네. Did you understand? Yes.
이해가 되었나요?
네. Did you understand? Yes.
아니요?
No.
아니요?
No.
이해가 되었나요?
아니요. Did you understand? No.
이해가 되었나요?
아니요. Did you understand? No, I didn't.
알아요.
I know.
알아요.
I know.
이 단어를 알아요?
네,
알아요.
Do you know this word? Yes, I know it.
이 단어를 알아요?
네, 알아요. Do you know this word? Yes, I know it.
몰라요.
I don't know.
몰라요.
I don't know.
이 단어를 알아요?
아니요.
몰라요.
Do you know this word? No, I don't.
이 단어를 알아요?
아니요, 몰라요.
Do you know this word?
No, I don't know.
잘했어요.
Good job.
잘했어요.
Good job.
참 잘했어요.
Very good job.
참 잘했어요.
Very good job.
아주 잘했어요.
Very good job.
아주 잘했어요.
Very good job.
질문 있어요.
I have a question.
질문 있어요.
I have a question.
선생님, 저 질문 있어요.
Teacher, I have a question.
선생님, 저 질문 있어요.
Teacher, I have a question.
I know it sounds weird to call teacher a teacher, but in Korea, we call teachers 선생님, and we don't call them by their names. We call them by titles. Teacher, like 선생님.
여러분,
everyone.
여러분,
everyone.
여러분, 저를 따라하세요.
Everyone, repeat after me.
여러분, 저를 따라하세요.
Everyone, repeat after me.
여러분, 저를 보세요.
Everyone, look at me.
여러분, 저를 보세요.
Everyone, look at me.
In this episode of Korean with Me, we learned some classroom expressions that are commonly used. Did you find it helpful? I hope it did, and subscribe to Korean with Me's channel for more videos about Korea and the Korean language. Then see you next time with another informative Korean video. 그럼 안녕! 다음에 봐요!